Scores, please, for Anais Mahal.
The Pacific Coliseum, where tonight we will award the first medals in figure skating with the pairs free skate and the conclusion of the pairs competition. And after the short program last night, as Caydee Denney does a little housekeeping on the ice there, after the short program, Denney and Barrett, who will be skating next, find themselves in 14th place. Yvora and Ladwig, the other Americans, are in 10th. And at the top of the standings, Shannon Zhao from China lead it, but only by 7/10 of a point over Savchenko and Zolkovi, the world champion German pairs team. And now, as we said on the ice, are Caydee Denney and Jeremy Barrett. They are the U.S. champions. Pretty remarkable, considering it's only their second competitive season together, and here they are at the Olympic Games. Caydee, just 16 years old. She takes online high school courses, too busy to get her driver's license, and a former champion roller skater before turning to the ice. And Jeremy, who is an off-ice couple with Amanda Yvora, half of the other U.S. team here at the Olympics. They share an apartment in Bradenton, Florida. Both pairs couples train in Ellenton, which is in the Tampa Bay area. And Jeremy and Amanda postponed their Valentine's dinner until after this pairs competition. Root for each other, train with each other. Denney and Barrett, the U.S. champs, 14th place.
Although this is the free program, there are still required elements, 12 of them, a mix of lifts, throws, twists, jumps, spins, etc. All in 4.5 minutes. They open with their twist.
Their meteoric rise has been fueled by their consistency. They made a bizarre mistake in the short program. This element here, side by side, triple toe loops. Not tonight. triple loop.
Champions and a force to be reckoned with in the future of pair skating. 16-year-old Caydee Denney and 25-year-old Jeremy Barrett, the U.S. champions, have to be saying, that's more like it.
Well, they were a disappointing 14th after the short program with an error she doesn't usually make, but they've made up for it, and they were only about 4 or 5 points behind, hopefully pulling up to the top 10. Which would be their goal here.
And we'll see how the judges scored their free skates when we come back to the Pacific Coliseum.
Here's the Team USA soundtrack brought to you exclusively by AT&T.
You find your faith that's been lost and shaken. Here's your chance, and it's worth taking.
I'm dying back here.
Jeff.
You taste foods you've never tried. You swim with animals you've only seen in aquariums. And somewhere out on the high seas, you get your first water wedgie.
Back at Pacific Coliseum, where American pairs champions Caydee Denney and Jeremy Barrett, flanked by their coaches Lyndon Johnson on the left and Jim Peterson on the right, await their free skate scores.
And they're all pleased with that performance. Of course, together only 18 months, to have such strong technique already, side-by-side triple toe loops, the move that she made the mistake on in the short program, and here's their throw triple lutz. It's one of the biggest in the competition, and she's like a cat, always finds her landing foot. Bam.
Good enough room to do another rotation on that easily.
The free skating score, please.
And here come their scores. In the free skate, 105.07. The total, 158.33. And that must make them feel a lot better about their Olympic experience. And now they can enjoy themselves. And Jeremy, after Amanda Ivora finishes her skate, they can go have their Valentine's dinner here in Vancouver.